challenges are there. They might be different in form and shape, but challenges are for investigative journalists anywhere in the world. So I would say in case of Pakistan, the challenge is access to information. Despite the sunshine or RTI laws in place, access to information is not easy. Secondly, there are threats to journalists from the powerful lobbies, and that could be anyone. So I believe despite these challenges, journalists in Pakistan are doing some extraordinary great work, and I also believe that as the powerful are ganging up or creating networks to steal money of the poor countries abroad, journalists across the globe should also unite and build a kind of network to unearth their dirty work. So I think this is the way that journalism can contribute for societies. GIJC conference, that is something offering something to everyone, be it in, I would say, in investigative reporting or data journalism. There's so much learning, so much fun all the way throughout the conference. And there are people like who have distinguished careers and have the experiences of their whole life. So there is a lot to benefit from their experiences and learn from them. That's the way I think this conference is going to add to the quality journalism across the globe.